Hi friends, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Ariana Elizabeth and welcome to today's November class. Today's class is going to be a slow flow, more of a moving meditation, if you will. This class is perfect for beginners that are comfortable with their practice slash intermediate yogis as well. So if you see a posture or something that is a little more challenging for you, I really want to encourage you to flow to the rhythm of what your body is calling today. Know that you can add any variation or modifications to things, but I want to actually encourage you to add different variations. So you'll see me doing all different kinds of things. Also, this class will be minimally cued. So yes, I won't be breaking down every single posture. I'll more so just be cueing you with a single word here and there, or two to three words, and I'll leave the rest up to you to enjoy and explore your practice on your mat today. So when you're ready, we'll get started in child's pose with some nice deep breaths. All right, so coming to whichever variation of child's pose you would like this morning. Maybe finding your Ujjayi Pranayama breath. Maybe stretching the triceps here if you'd like. And then tabletop. A few cat and cows here, or dancing lions. Maybe some spinal waves. Maybe a little twist in your downward facing dog if you'd like. And then coming to the front of your mat. Inhale, half lift. Forward fold. Mountain pose. Hold and breathe any variations you would like. Maybe a small back bend. Forward fold. Chair pose. And forward fold. Chair pose. And forward fold. One more chair pose. Release, forward fold. Halfway lift. And vinyasa. And gaze forward. And travel there. Half lift. Hold and breathe. And forward fold. Chair pose. And mountain. Forward fold. Half lift. Vinyasa. And travel to the top of your mat. Half lift. Forward fold. Chair pose. Mountain. Forward fold. Half lift. Vinyasa. And travel to the top of your mat. Half lift. Forward fold. Mountain. And one-legged Tadasana on the right. Warrior three. half moon. Reverse warrior. Triangle. Reverse warrior. And lizard. Half split. Option for full split here, or practice your split. Seated forward fold. Boat pose. And vinyasa. and travel to the top of your mat. Halfway lift. Forward fold. Chair pose. Forward fold. And chair pose again. And mountain. One-legged Tadasana on the left side. And warrior three. Half moon. And reverse warrior. And triangle. And reverse warrior. Lizard. And half split. Full split, option for full split. Thank you. and seated forward fold. Boat pose. And vinyasa. Back to child's pose. We'll do the whole thing once or twice more. And so tabletop, and downward dog. Come to the top of your mat. Halfway lift. Forward fold. Chair pose and mountain. One-legged Tadasana on the right. Warrior three. Half moon. Reverse warrior. And triangle pose. Reverse warrior. low lunge, or lizard lunge. Half split. Full split. And seated forward fold. Boat pose. Vinyasa. Travel to the top of your mat. Half lift. Forward fold. Chair pose. And mountain. One-legged Tadasana on the left. Warrior three. Half moon. Reverse your warrior. And triangle. Reverse warrior. And lizard. Half split. Full split. Seated forward fold. And boat pose. Vinyasa. A few deep breaths here. headstand, forearm stand, or handstand. A few moments to play. Into a seated position. Extend your legs out in front of you for a reverse tabletop. Lower down, all the way to your back, legs up the wall, and a half or full lotus. And be careful with your knees. Don't force anything with your knees. And from here, you can either stay in your lotus legs if that feels good, or you can release down to your Shavasana. And when you're ready, fetal pose. And you can stay in fetal pose or press up to a seated position. Your hands can rest on your knees. A few breaths here. I'm gonna turn the exposure down a little. And you can repeat this with me, either in your head or out loud. I am smart. I am capable. I am loved. I am worthy. And my existence matters. Palms together to your forehead as a reminder of positive thoughts. To your lips as a reminder to speak kindly to others and especially yourself. And to your heart as a reminder that you are loved, you matter, you have purpose, you're not a fluke or a coincidence, you didn't just appear, you were carefully crafted and mindfully created. And find one more breath in through your nose. And an open mouth exhale, sigh it out. You can flutter your eyes open. God bless, friends. Thank you so much for joining me today. I hope you enjoyed today's class. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you're not subscribed, I would love for you to join the Salted Collective by hitting the subscribe button. If you'd like to support me further, I will leave my Cash App and my Venmo on the next screen. Thank you for anything and everything. Truly, a dollar absolutely matters. And I will see you for our next class. Oh, also, don't forget to subscribe to my vlog channel that is linked down below. It's called Everyday Ariana. So, alrighty, I'll see you in the next class. Bye.